Right, more sports news right now on 8 News Now. A local hockey star got behind the effort to help stop cancer right here in the Valley. Ron joining us now in the newsroom with the latest on that. Hey, Ron.
Yeah, hi there, David. Now, before the start of last season, the knight Shea Theodore announced that he had undergone successful testicular cancer surgery. So this is no surprise that he is combined with this effort to help stop cancer here in Southern Nevada. But his effort, his motivation is much more than that. He went much more than what he went through, actually, because his grandmother also died of breast cancer last year. Comprehensive Cancer Centers of Nevada combined with the Susan G. Komen Foundation for today's event. So thousands of dollars was donated, in fact, $50,000, to help keep women in Southern Nevada who need mammograms get them at no charge. This effort is bringing a lot of people together for a cause that is badly needed here in the Valley.
You know, it means a lot. It means a lot to, you know, myself, my family, and, you know, the legacy that my grandmother wanted to leave. So, you know, it's a special thing and hopefully going to help a lot of people.
What about the treatment she got here? Certainly you had to feel she got top-notch treatment here in Nevada.
Absolutely. And that was another reason on, you know, creating this foundation for other people to experience. And again, hopefully we can help as many people as we possibly can.
And Theodore, along with the rest of the Knights players, are still waiting to see when they're going to start the new season. January 1st is the date they are looking for right now, but it's hard to believe they could make that happen at this point. Players are in the gym working out, hoping to build on their season that took them to the Western Finals last year. So waiting to hear when the Knights' fourth season, can you believe it, fourth season already, will begin here in the Valley. And Chris will have more with Shea Theodore coming up at 6 o'clock. In the newsroom, I'm Ron Futrell reporting 8 Sports Now.